and some tribute. Now that's cool. And he played this really long solo in it, you know, and he had his whammy bar. He was doing all this stuff. He's going, and he's gone crazy in those days with that whammy bar. The trouble was that it would put
out for Eric Clapton, who was there. But Eric's like, I'm not Irish, like, cringing down. He looks at him, he says, have you come up here in June this morning, man?
I'm gonna go get some.